tickling your eardrums, homie. I'm riding with you. Now go on, hop in the ride. The Vagos gonna see that ride, and they gonna think it's the Ballers. The Ballers gonna see that one, and they gonna think it's the Vagos. Then y'all gonna hit those dudes, and then they gonna go to war with each other. It's a simple plan, but not so simple that any of y'all dumbasses could have came up with it. Now get to it. So are the dudes you lighting up and getting some ink. Clap on their asses on the way back to their crib in that ride, and everybody gonna think it was the Vagos. Like you just did, it's alright with me. Y'all cool, man. Just get a few more over on Innocent Speed. You almost done. Up.
man. I hope everybody all right, because we finna get lit if we don't. Damn, I should have bought a bulletproof vest. Man. Girl, you dry this time. I'm a cap. I'm a clap on. Baby, drive! Damn, you the one to hit us! Drive, girl, drive!
Like that. Ha! Fools that know they working for the next big man. Frankie G gonna be laughing like a motherfucker when they find out this high intense gangsta shit we done kicked off. We out here gangbanging like it's 91. Niggas getting laid down left and right. Streets covered with blood. And in the end, the only one that survives is the lying sneaky motherfucker. And guess what? I plan on being that lying, sneaky motherfucker. That's leadership. I'm like a gangbang guru teaching you niggas the essentials to laying niggas down. You feel me? Hey, now go get you some rest, man. As a matter of fact, when you finish laying down, why don't you get you a nice little outfit for my coronation? Because we going places, people. Hey, go in there and check out that boy Benny. The boy's a magician.